Hello friends, welcome to PharmaRocks. Today's our lecture is on the dissolution test apparatus as per the IP and USP. So in competitive exams, mainly the question is asked about the apparatus as per the IP and USP for the dissolution study. So questions should be like this: dissolution test apparatus 1. Dissolution test apparatus 1 as per the USP is which of the following? So options should be the basket, paddle, reciprocating cylinder or frothu cells. So as per the IP, dissolution test apparatus 1 is a paddle type and as per the USP is a basket type. So let's check with the sequence. So first one is the dissolution test apparatus 1. So dissolution test apparatus 1 as per the IP is a paddle type dissolution test apparatus, while in the USP it is a basket type. In bracket it is mentioned 37, it means it is a temperature which we have to maintain in a dissolution test apparatus. Apparatus number 2 is the basket type as per the IP, while it is a paddle type as per the USP. So here there is a cross, the paddle is here, and the baskets are here as per the USP and IP. So in the IP it is the first one is the paddle, and in the USP the first one is the basket. While in the apparatus 2, the as per IP it is the basket type and as per USP it is the paddle type. So this one is the only the confusing in this in the dissolution test apparatus. After that, the apparatus number 3 is same for the both reciprocating cylinder. Then apparatus number 4, it is a flow through cell, is for the both as per the IP and USP. Dissolution test apparatus 5 is the paddle over disc, is the same for the IP and USP. Apparatus number 6 is the cylinder type. Its temperature we have to maintain is 32 degrees Celsius. And apparatus number 7 is reciprocating holder. So only the difference is here about the paddle and the basket. Okay, so how you will remember about the apparatus 1 and apparatus 2? So here is some trick you can use. So first of all, let's go with the IP, Indian Pharmacopoeia. Okay, like this IP. So IP's second term is the P. So here is the starting from the P. As per the IP. So apparatus 1, it is a P means paddle. Okay, so this thing you can remember about the IP. It is the first one is the paddle. While in USP, it is the first one is from the basket and second one is from the paddle. Okay, so all the best friend and must do this table. It is very important for the competitive exams. All the best. Subscribe our channel and like and share this video with your friends so they can also make the use of this video in their examinations preparations. All the best and good luck for your exam preparations.